Worlds collide. Their arrival is inevitable. I must begin preparations. The Doctor. Worlds collide. What happened? I have to put that thing in there. Oh, that you're small. Okay. There you go. That's yellow. Ah, of course. I want to see what happens when you make you. I'm not going to make. I ain't going to make that yet. I go in there. Hello? Oh, I did. Oh, it makes both of us become dizzy. Alright, so. What's this? Oh, that's cool. Uh-oh. Find a way upstairs. Can I take you with me? Sweet. Oh, I have to light one fire again. Now we're getting jumps to the end. Oh, that's lovely. Hi, baby. I just was there. I literally was already from the pastor in the kitchen. Didn't look last time. What would be that? Hello. Maybe this one's this time. Where are you at? I'm gonna exercise a child from just by putting a pacifier in its mouth. Come here. Sleep. I don't think that's working. Retrieve the core. All right. My question, where's safety at? Good night. No, I'm not ready to go to sleep. Oh, that's new. What's up there? Oh yeah, so I can fix everything. You, come here. Outside, got it. Come on. Outside now. Not safe to pay. Search for the garden for the missing pieces. Okay. There's one. And there's dos. Let's go. No! I can't leave Newt. Alright, now I'm gonna give it to Newt. Follow Newt. Oh, this way. This way. Whoa! That was a nice tuck and roll. Oh, it's right there. This is a heavy ball. Newt, no!
That's what the baby looks like.
No, he's not. No, he's not. I can fix Newt. I can fix Newt. Newt is not gone. Newt is still alive. No, 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 no. Newt, wake up, buddy. Oh, I know where exactly I have to put you, don't I? No, I don't. That seems like a problem. I hate the baby.
How dare he kill Newt?
I'm turning into a symbol. This is really cool. I'm moving in turn, it says key door sealer. Is that the devil baby himself? It's multiple devil babies. Can I prevent that from happening? Alright, well, I will look at this spinning circle of death. I have to say, that was amazing. I'm not gonna lie. It shows that there is just not just one devil baby, it is multiple devil babies. And I like the, like how they add a baby where you put him in like a laundry machine or you put him in a tube hole and that's how you get his item. Like, you make him drink this potion, alright? He's not magnetic. Shove him into this hole and then make him get that key for you. I like how it does that. It makes it unique, I want to say. It's like, who has the idea to just get a baby? It's possessed by a demon. This baby can do crazy things. You can shove it into a stove and it'll come out and it's on fire. You make it drink this potion. It's now magnetic. It has these eyes that whisper things to you. You know, I just want to say this is pretty cool. Anyways, I'm Shadow Gaming. Hope you all enjoyed. See ya.